everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Jackie.
And I'm Alex.
And today we're going to do the Hot Ones, Truth or Dab the Game.
So if you don't know what Hot Ones is where host Sean Evans interviews celebrities and they have to eat increasingly hotter wings as they go. They also have Truth or Dab, which is a game where you either answer whatever question it may be truthfully, or you have to dab, and that is taking a bite of their hottest hot sauce that they have, which is over 2 million Scoville. They just released the game, and we're going to unbox it and take a taste. All right.
I'm scared.
So, Hot Ones, Truth or Dab the Game, tell the truth or suffer the spicy consequences. Here's a sign. One thing to note, ages 17 and up. This is a really, really spicy hot sauce, so please be careful if you do buy one. Here's the back. And then just nutrition facts. So let's go ahead and open it. And inside the box, you're gonna have 250 question cards, 1.69 ounces of the Last Dab hot sauce, 8 spoons, and of course the wings aren't included. They really recommend you try this with wings, but we're just gonna use the spoons for today. All right. So first things first, we have a pack of spoons. The Hot Ones Last Dab sauce itself. So the color is really scary looking. And then there's packs of different cards. So at the very bottom, looks like we have the manual, just with the instructions on how to play the game. Leave that inside. And they have different types of cards. So let's look at the box. So there's 5 different types of cards. There are truth cards, pop quiz, roast, BFF trivia, and one-ups. And you either have to answer it correctly if it's like pop quiz questions, or truth questions. If you can't answer, you get it wrong, or you don't want to answer because you want to save your friendships, you have to take a dab. All right, so let's open the spoons. I'll do one. So these little, oh, nice. These little flip up spoons, just tiny little ones.
Cute, love that.
And you'll use these to put the hot sauce on and then you eat it.
You got some cat hair on that.
All right, so let's at least smell it.
Oh my gosh, okay, go. You first.
Oof. Ooh, wow.
It smells good.
It smells good, but it's very strong.
So in the episode, this is in the episode or not?
That's in the episode. And that is the last sauce that they have to eat. And normally, as Sean Evans says, it's tradition around here to put a last dab on the last wing. So I'm gonna do just that.
That's it. Not too much.
Well, that's a good amount probably.
See, I want chicken.
Some chicken wings. So as you can see, I have a decent amount there. A little spoonful. We have some milk on standby and some Brazilian cheese spread just in case. All right, all right. And here it goes.
Oh my gosh, are you okay? Are you okay?
Oh, that's spicy.
To get the milk.
Hold on, hold on.
Can I do it or no?
So
he's crying.
It's really, it has a good flavor to it. It's not as hot as I thought it was going to be, but I can feel it all in my mouth. I feel it like in the throat, but it's not that bad. Again, I didn't take a lot because I didn't know what to expect. We only have a little bottle and want to save some for the actual game. But it's pretty good. I would put this on hot wings and eat one.
You didn't need milk?
No? Like my lips burn. They really do. And I still feel it in my throat, and it keeps growing and growing and growing, just getting hotter and hotter and hotter, but it's really good. It's really good. Do you want to try a little bit?
So I'm scared. I'm gonna die. No, I'm kidding. No, I'm just really scared. Okay, let's put time a little bit. Like maybe a lick.
It burns your lips. Be careful. It really burns your lips. Just a little taste. At least just lick it and I'll eat the rest.
I already licked it.
With your tongue?
Yeah.
Yeah? Can you taste it?
Yeah. Should I do a little more?
A little more.
Let me get my mouth.
And then you don't have to lick everything. I can eat the rest.
One, two, three.
Ooh, yeah.
When I licked it, it went down my throat.
Yeah. So I can see if you had a spoonful or maybe an entire chicken wing covered with it, I can see how it would be almost unbearable.
Mm-hmm.
I had maybe a fourth of a spoon,
mm-hmm.
plus that little extra lick, and it was a lot. But isn't it delicious? Like, it tastes really good. There's a good flavor to it. It's not just heat. It's not just spicy for the sake of being spicy. There's really good flavor in it.
It really hurts though. Yeah. My tongue hurts.
And it'll stay for a while. Like, I can still, feel it in my lips. I still feel it in my throat. I taste it.
You know when, like, the heat just gets worse and worse every mm-hmm. second?
Mm-hmm.
It was fine when I was eating, but...
So it reminds me a lot of like ghost pepper in that regard, where ghost pepper starts off very sweet and it just keeps building and building and building. This, you initially get like a delicious flavor for maybe a split second, and then the heat just kind of punches you in the throat and punches you in the tongue. But it's good. I really like it. I'll probably buy a bigger bottle. And I mean, it's not something you can eat spoonfuls of or like smother a chicken wing in because it's just way too hot, but just a little here and there or like in a dish.
Ow.
I think it'll be really good. Yeah, I'm sniffling a little
bit. It's hurting.
And this is coming from someone who I love spicy food. I mean, I'm Mexican. I eat a lot of spicy food and on my tacos and in my burritos or in Indian food. So this is good. I like it.
Hold on. It's still, my tongue is still in pain right now. I'm never gonna do that again. No joke. For me, the spiciest I can do is maybe a pretty spicy salsa on a taco, mm-hmm. plus hot Cheetos. Gotta love my hot Cheetos. But this is too much.
Honestly, I feel like I've had salsa in Mexico that is as hot as this.
Mm-mm. Yeah,
if not a little more. Yeah. And if you guys haven't tried the double hot Cheetos, the ones in the black bag, I recommend those. They're amazing.
Perfect. All right. So
that was good. So this just became available. The order started, I believe it was 2 days ago. So you might be able to find some in stock. I think they're going to sell out almost immediately. When I got the email message, I bought it immediately. But if you've seen the YouTube video or the YouTube series, it's really fun to watch celebrities who don't like spicy sauce eat one of the hottest sauces that Hot Ones makes. Yeah, I can still feel it. It's good.
And if you want to see us play a little bit of this game, let us know.
Mm-hmm.
And we'll go ahead and show you how it works. All right, well, everyone, thank you so much for watching. I know this is different from my usual content, but I hope you enjoy. Please like and subscribe and hit the notification bell down below. We love you all, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye.